franchise live. Chilling with my girl, Laia. Yeah. No, Sam.
What's my name? Because it sounds like you said it wrong. But it's Laia, but it's good.
Laia.
That's right. My mama had problems, too.
Yeah. What's going on, baby?
Ain't nothing. Chilling. Yeah, we can't talk like this at Hibachi. It's way too bougie. And my shirt.
High class.
Reading, you know.
So what brings you out the
book? Oh, plus the book signing of Miyasha, first book, Secret Society, which I haven't read, but I heard it's deep as hell.
Oh, yeah, real deep.
Yeah, yeah.
Now, tell everybody, you know, what station you on. What station is popping right now?
100.3, the beat, son.
And when can I catch you?
Yo, in the morning, Moni and Boots and Laia.
Yeah, get them in.
I'll be trying. I just be trying to make people laugh.
Now, are you naturally funny, or are you making up on the spot?
I would say that it's natural, you know, but if it's some improv that I need to do, I do that, you know. Me and Pooch, we on the improv, you know. Moni got the accent working in her favor, you know, that whole hip-hop legend thing. I got to work harder.
Yeah. Now, y'all be in the booth, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Do she be, inside the chair,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah.
Do Moni be in the middle, or she be on the other side over there?
For real? She do be in the middle.
Oh, for real?
It's scary. Pooch behind the board, Moni and me. She's in the middle. And it's a shame. You don't even remember that song.
It's
Moni, you know, she's not a one-hit wonder. She a three-hit wonder.
What?
It's a shame. Moni in the middle.
Okay.
I'm talking about her solo joint. But this ain't about Moni. It's about me.
What you? What you about?
You know, just silliness.
It's silliness.
Just silliness. Yeah.
Second off, what made you make the switch?
Well, you know what? I used to be at that other corny station.
Yeah.
But you know, my brother Pooch came and Kobe Cole. You know what I mean? What? So it just, I had to keep it moving. Had to, what you call it? Rescue-dee. Light-skinned wonder. You know what I'm saying? When the light-skinned wonder come, you got to follow.
Now, look, how could they get in your position? What does it take?
Okay, make sure that if you are a natural person, to get a weave like myself, because that is what you need to exceed in life. You see what I'm saying?
Right.
And, it's like, no, seriously, you know, I went to college, I interned at radio stations, work for free. You are never too good to work for free.
Okay.
And just be an open book and be willing to learn. It's so much. You know what I mean?
Right.
If it wasn't for Pooch teaching me and bringing me up, just always have somebody that you're trying to bring up with you.
So you must work.
Process. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, actually, you know, is this on the street on our show? That's my little come up here. I'm raising my son. You know what I'm saying?
You putting them down.
Yeah, is on the street. My little dark skinned son.
Okay. All right, so look. Peace, shout out to your peeps out there. We'll be rolling us out.
Okay, I don't really have any peeps. Shout out to my friend Stacy sitting over there. And shout out, Blaze. You know, Def Jam coming out after on summer. And just shout out to all Philly, Jersey, Delaware, everybody who's watching. Hey.
All right. Hey, tell me come get this book, right?
Oh, and come get this book. Secret Society, Miyasha. And just so you know, in person, I'm much thinner.
All right, look. You ready to go to some hot video? This is some hot video?
Oh, yeah. What you got?
Yo, I got everything. What you want to see?
Yo, you know what my... Oh, okay. The Touch It remix. That's my joint.
Okay.
I want to see that. If y'all got some new Chris Brown, something like that. Philly, man.
We're going to hit them off with
that. Philly.
All right. Yo, this is Franchise Live. Chilling. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
yo,
boy.
I be doing it. Go get it twisted and keep it on the dump.